Jerry, this is Gad. He's over for you. They actually call him the Seinfeld of France.
Oh.
Yeah.
Who does?
Everyone does here in France.
Who did this?
Purpose of your trip?
Visiting the family.
Looks like you've been flagged.
I'm not dangerous at all. I'm a comedian.
Very famous.
That's all in France?
Yeah.
Hmm.
What?
I don't know. It's just not,
Here.
Exactly.
I see you were assistant to David Spade.
Well, actually, I shadowed David Spade's assistant. And then if you follow it down to the bottom there, it says shadowed.
Yeah, but these all have the...
The asterisk.
So.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Seriously? You came here.
I want to fulfill my duties as a father.
I'm one of the models.
And you're Mr. Alan Ross?
No, but I'm his father.
Biologically, the man I consider my actual father couldn't be here.
Jason Alan Ross.
Aren't you popular in, like, France or something?
Yeah, it doesn't matter, right? Because it's not the U.S.?
Exactly.
You know, that's it. I'm done with comedy. I walked away from it.
Good. Because I hate comedy.
We don't do a lot of comedy around the house. It's a serious time in the world these days. It's not a lot of room for laughter.
Mm. I can't let Jason Alan Ross raise my son.
He worships this Jason guy. He waxes, he tans. How can I compete?
You got this. You got this, Luke!
You want to help?
Yeah.
Go back to Paris. You're a king there, Gad.
Never too late. You know that saying?
Too little, too late. Do you know that one?
It's legit.
Who's this guy?
This is Gad. Cool.
Doesn't look cool.
What? Yeah, he's French. It's fine.